Hello guys, this is back with another video, and today we're gonna be playing some games. Why do I always say playing some games? Why do I say some games? Oh, it is XP now? I used to play this game a lot before, like, way in the prehistoric times. I was like when this game first came out, by the way, why when I was going to this game, I found an idea of an idea. Nostalgic series. And this could be, like, episode one. I'm just saying that decided to do like a nostalgic series. It's gonna be like all like nostalgic games, like natural disaster survival, work at a pizza place, all those nostalgic games. And just saying that before I start, yes. Okay, let's start. Purple pink? The golden confetti? Dude, I know! I've already played this game. No! Aiken? Okay, I know how to make a cake. I've played this game before. What the heck? This game has changed a lot. Like, what the heck is this? Is that my cake? I think it is. Show me! the frick is the output? This output. So wait, there's money now? If I use Robux. All of these are the inputs. So, I'm gonna put it through the one that's blue. I think mine is this one. Oops. Ice cream. Slime. What even is this? Did I just make the most disgusting flavor ever? Hey, yo. Just kidding.
Give me my cake.
I think it's a... Yeah, but... I got it. I played this game a lot. Yeah, fuck whoever put the frickin' maid dress on me. I'm myself a cake. My backpack is a cake now. Avocado just makes you poo. Sorry to say this, but I think I'm stuck. Stop. This is a bee up here. Help me. I was trying to make another one, but the game kept lagging, and it kept just doing stupid hitboxes. And now, but he, and he was in that exact same game, and now he just joined me. Oh yeah, fuck off. Now that I'm here, I'll get rid of my freaking major dress that I'm freaking in. I don't know why the frick someone put me in a freaking major dress. I don't even know who put me in a maid dress. I just know that I don't like it. And also, how long is this gonna freaking take? Bowling pins! Did I knock down any? Oh, I didn't. Are you serious? It's just a freaking piece of poo. But now let me. Wait a second, my character, because I don't want to be a freaking piece of poo. I bet you I guess I'm wondering who I am. Nothing even on the kick museum exit. Research facility. Try out other games. The vault? I want to find the vault. That's 100. I have 700. That's nothing. What's the vault? Freaking toilet, what? What did they make a freaking toilet? Cake cafe. Just saying that, a lot of my next videos are going to be like short videos on how to get stuff from games I put on my feet, and like find the Chomix, find the markers, find the trophies maybe, find the doggos, yeah, stuff like that. Maybe even like my opinions on stuff, like, kind of like how funny JT puts his music. Like, these are the hardest, easiest, favorite least favorite chunk of a plan. Yeah. So I might do stuff like so. I'm probably gonna do stuff like that for a while because I kind of wanted to do this for a little bit. Stop the ender balls. What the heck is this? Gravity coil. I wonder about gravity coil. What is it? 666. It's kind of really, it's not really that bad. So yeah. I think I might end the video here. Yeah! What the frick was that for? I'm gonna end the video here now. So, yeah, but first.